meat. Shoot him in here, I can't talk to him. I think I should have the agility to do it. Or not. I think I do need a double jump. Slide past them, you can only double. You have to double jump. You have to neutral dodge. That's not the move. Yes! I really need that third one. Double for that too. We got here pretty quick. It was quicker than I planned on it.
Welcome. Well.
My health pot. Thank you for not freezing my game this time. Oh, there's another one. And then there's a timer one. Oh, yes. Okay, so let's go down. I was so close, I just didn't fully explore this area. So close. That's what you have to do. So I can collect more. The other one, I was like, why am I not collecting it? It kind of stays around you until you finish like the obstacle. You have to go in and get it and get back out without getting hit or anything like that. That's okay. That's fun. Got it. I didn't know before, but I do.
A la vista, baby.
precision tool carpet. So now I gotta go figure out how to. I've been shit on the parries, so maybe I don't want that. My parry game has been utter trash. The final blow 3 times. It's only out. We did this before. It's only out. Oh no. Oh. We've done it, men. Dodge on this side, and if I have the panic button, I'll... I'm running out of health. Where's the closest tree? Up here. I don't have to worry about health if I beat it right now. me fucking worried. I was like, if it gets harder than this, boy. We did it. We've collected ore. Precious material kept in a well-protected chest in the citadel. Bring the item to Kahava. Upgrade my swords and then that'd be nice.
Because of my Athra, this forge is ablaze with divine energy.
The ground shudders.
And do you hear the hum? This is what called out to my forge. To you. All such as this will unleash immense power.
Divine energy. The power of gods.
It is more than just power, mortal. It's insight. To find something that glows with a god's Athra is a gift. And so, this is meant for you.
To you and your forge.
You have my attention.
Warrior.
Few of your kind would be worthy of such things.
Here's another quest for me.
Welcome. Do you wish
that? Actually, give me that.
What are you looking for this time?
I need to get into the Pit of Eternal Sands.
I've seen the entrance. The Simorgh has been blocking the way with its talons for thousands of years. It's one of the only places I've never managed to get into. There must be a way to break the magic seals with the powers of the Simorgh's feathers.
I've already found a few.
Not bad, then. I know there is one in the most secret of places, in the sacred archives.
Damn.
There are some twists and turns. You have to really rack your brain. Plus, there is this psycho who never wants to let go. And I did see another feather, far, far, far away in the forest. You can get there through a secret passage at the summit of the Sunken Harbor.
Aww. So I still have to go through the sunken
harbor. The forest used to be so peaceful. Until this strange woman arrived.
The forest, the woman, the corruption, the chaos.
And turned everything to rot. I don't know which feathers you have, but I hope it helps.
Okay, that was good. So... explored all that. We needed the key, but we can't kill him. He like phases out. Oh, he phases out like those platforms. So I probably need that before I can't kill him and get the key. So I guess let's go up to this chandelier place or whatever and check that out. Next room and go up. to see what's down first. What is that? Better off just picking a side and going.
Look.
that job. Or something? Because there's like a drop down and then you have to dash to the wall, it looks like. That's the room I fought in. So we're going to the tree first. I hate these platforms so much. It's all about which way I'm looking. When I look this way, it's gonna be right. And when I look to the left, this one is. Made my head all fucky wucky. Don't like that particular puzzle. Okay. So now we're all set up. I'm waiting for the gauntlet. Yes, I got two. So now I need 650? Yes. I need two. I need 650. Why is it? What's that 10? There is height to this game. Freeze my game. Please. Thank you. My fingers are so cold. God. So now we have to go down. Yes, yes, yes. This makes my head it fucks with my head, bro. Who is that? What is that? Okay. Is he dancing? Okay, so I couldn't get up high enough to get in there, but how else? Oh no, there's another way. I don't think anything in this room can die. First and foremost. Not that way. Oh, it's off. Oh, yay. Oh, no. For this room. But now I know what it takes. Trigger it. So that's the end of this. Alright, now this one, I don't. Not pressing it quick enough. Thank you. I got 5 arrows. I was literally about to bail on that one. That is tricky. That is really a brain teaser. I was like, what am I missing? And I'm just forgetting that I have this ability. Oh. It looped all the way back around. Been here before? Secret rooms. I don't think I've been here before.